Hey guys, we're back to some more what game is this again? This is survival games. No, run, run, run! Damn it, damn it! Hey guys, back to some more Hunger Games. Please make it to the mid. I did. No, 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 you have weapon. No, no. No, you almost fell. You almost had to run. No, 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 I don't want to do another fail comp. I don't want to do a fail comp today. No. Hey guys, welcome back to some more MCSG. Okay, so. Holiday Resort, let's get in here. Oh no, no, someone got that one. No. There's so much fighting. We're down to 4. Okay, now we run. Now we this is the part where we run away. Okay, now we get up. Out, 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 out. Okay, so now let's go. I'm trying to regroup chats while playing this game. That's not really working too well. Okay, I'm going to store this inventory out when I get to the other side, and I think I'm going to the beach. Although you can see how low my render distance is right now. Gotta have this low, that low render distance. I need to get it up. Like, I need to get Optifine. And then I need to get a render distance that's, like, not, like, 7. Christian, but what should I ask for Christmas? I haven't thought about it, and my family's made a list. Oh. I feel like I'm gonna talk about this, because it's just coming up in my group chat. Oh, no. Someone's behind me. I don't even know where I'm going right now. Oh, I'm on the left side of the beach. The beach is... I can't even actually see anything. This sucks. Oh, man. Oh, shit. That guy has, like, an iron sword. And it's, like, full iron. Man, I can't top that. Damn. Okay, my friends are not doing good right now. Or at least today. Well, both, really. Damn, I missed that jump. Okay, so where are we gonna go? We're gonna go over this way. I don't know where we're going, and my render distance looks like it's on 2. I don't think it's on 2. Oh, no, that- oh, no, 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 no. That person has a sword to my right. Let's go away from it. Oh, is this the boat? Is this the super awesome boat? I think it's the super awesome boat. Guys, yeah, this is the super awesome boat. Oh, snap. Someone has a diamond sword now. That's terrific. Okay. So we have to make a plan. Someone has that island over there now? Because this is probably going to a fail comp, because this is the fourth game today. Why am I going over here? Okay. I was hoping to stop for a moment, maybe it frames better. Oh wow, they didn't take this chest. This chest doesn't help me at all. But, I mean, I'll take it. They probably missed this one, too. That does help me quite a bit, actually. Let's go. Oh, that helped. That helps a lot. Okay, can I climb up to the tippy tip top? I can't. Oh, no. I don't have time to do anymore. Fail comp. Okay, so my computer's not doing well because it's been on like all day trying to work on a project paper thing. It's tiring. I think I mentioned this yesterday, but I have to read like a Farewell to Arms on the weekend. Update from yesterday on where I am. And when I'm filming this, it's 5:17 right now, and I just finished part 3. Again, it's 05. Although on the bright side, I have like the length requirement done for the thing, for what I have to write. But he wants it like, to the end. Like, because it's basically I have to write like, I was like formulating like questions regarding it, and then, what's it called? And then like, back up like evidence for it or something. It's really weird. I'd show you because that'd make more sense, but you probably don't want to read it. I forgot where the sentence was going. So I filled up the length. It's just that I can take, I can be less in detail about it, just like skim through it. Although I still have to read like 150 pages. I can do it. I'm gonna go now. Leave a like if you enjoyed this fail compilation. Actually, it's been a while because I've actually been getting good at these games. Or I've just had me good luck with these games. Comment what games you want me to play next. I can't do Mindplex anymore, like I mentioned, because frames are just too bad. I'm gonna work on getting Optifine. But until I get Optifine, it's just not gonna happen. I'm sorry. I'm gonna play on there for like myself, see if frames get better, or if I can actually play. If I can play again, where's the sense going? Oh, if I can play on games in there again, because I have all the like the kits and things, so I'd kind of like to play on there, on that one especially. Subscribe to the channel, I post videos here every single day. I'm really good about it. Well, as much as I can, when my computer's not broken. So, bye-bye. That I missed.